Well, either that or just from eating the chemtrail.
Let's see if I could do this without
her. I don't know if you can see how it looks like a bunch of strands across here. It's not made like a regular web. I can see.
All done.
You get a sample already? Oh, you gave her a shot?
Yeah, I gave her a shot.
Okay, Lucy had her shot, her insulin. But I just come out here and I don't know if it's coming out on video. You can see the way the webbing is.
You see all the particles flying around when I'm looking at your slack?
Yeah, you can see particles flying around?
Oh, yeah.
See, while you look at that, it looks like that frost, or what do you call it?
It could just be the moisture in the air.
Yeah, that's what it is. I mean, but my wife can see the particles flying around out here. Remember, when about 25 years ago, 30 years ago, oh, it's just dew, morning dew. Now this is poison, man. I don't know if people realize that stuff yet. But what you're seeing out here, the uneducated or the cognitive dissonance people will say, oh, that's just fog. That's just the morning dew. You know, that's the shit that's in the air with moisture. So it's a cocktail. Like I say, when a spider puts his web like that, not his web, but you know, just going across, it's just very odd looking, the shape of the webbing. But yeah, see, birds and everything, what they do is they adapt little by little, because they eat all the crap that's out here all the time. Don't know what kind of disease, if any, they have. How many birds you know have cancer and da 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 da. So, but yeah, that's the toxic stuff that's out here. That's why I'm wearing a mask 90% of the time, in the morning and in the evening always. But I have come out without a mask on sometimes. So, and then we're gonna try growing healthy food. Think about that now. If this is what the stuff is in the air right now, it's like this all the time. Just different conditions. Yeah, so yeah, that's gonna be one hell of a chore too. My knees are getting worse. My wife's ankle, her knee, and one of her hips. And oh, look, there's another one over here. This webbing. Again, I don't know if it's showing. You can really see it on there. That is just first time I've ever seen it like this. I mean, by an insect, or whatever you want to call it, by a spider. Wow. See, look at that. Totally calm. Well, not totally calm, but, you know, pretty much calm. With all this stuff in the air.